Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are talking all about lashes. Unique Moodstruck 3D fiber lashes that looks like that. If you would like to know if this product really works or not, and a demo and what my thoughts are, keep on watching. I was looking recently to get like something to enhance my lashes because after giving birth they just got smaller and smaller and less and less. So I came across on Instagram in this company here, the Unique 3D fiber lashes. Two products, a gel and fibers, and you can achieve beautiful effect of lashes. I went to their website and I've looked, so I can let you know some about it. It's made in USA. You get 0.23 fluid ounces, 7 mL. The fibers, you get 0.02 ounces, 0.5 grams. Reintroducing Moodstruck 3D fiber lashes, rebooted and better than ever. Ready for a reboot? Built from the ground up, will boost your lash look like never before. We tossed out the old formula and started from scratch, and the result is a product that is built to last. See up to 500 increase in average volume with your first coat, and don't have to stop there. These are the two tubes. This is the mascara gel and this is the fibers, and it comes with that information here and tells you how to use it, right? And they recommend you to use first the gel, then put the fibers on top, then go to the other eye, put the gel, the fibers on top, return to the other eye, seal with gel, and then seal with gel, and you can use it over and over. So let's go to the demo and I will come back and share my thoughts. I have the mascara here and I'm gonna start with the gel first and then I'm gonna move with the fibers. Now I'm gonna move with the fibers. I'm gonna put the gel again. This is the final result. Firstly, I would say it's a very good fiber lash mascara. Now, fiber lash kits, they were on the market for years. I've tried them before. They do really work. They do make your lashes longer, but you know, that's where it stops, right? This is a very good kit. I really enjoyed it, but bear in mind, the thing is that it's a bit messy. What I mean by that, when you apply the fibers, right, be careful because fibers, they might be all over your eye or, you know, underneath it will fall on your face and stuff like that. It's very hard to remove it. That's what I found with this product. It does last a long time and I would say it makes your lashes long, but not as full as I want them to be. I really like this product, don't get me wrong, but if you think that you will get this product and you will achieve a false lash effect, no. It doesn't claim that it will do that, but it does claim that it will give you 500% more volume and lashes. And I don't think so. I'm wearing false lashes now, which I'm gonna remove one, right? Then I'm going with the fibers. And then again, seal with a gel. What do you think? This is the false lash. This is the unique fiber lash. It's pretty good, right? I'm pretty impressed, to be honest. You can build it up, right? So if I use more, as look like very, very long lashes. The only thing I don't like about these guys is that it doesn't give you as much volume as I would like. Of course, all right, here is the fake, the false lashes, and here is the normal one. And the length is amazing. If you haven't tried, I would encourage you to try it because it's worth it. But bear in mind these things that I've mentioned, that it is messy and fibers can drop all over your face. And also it doesn't give you as much volume as I would like, but length, it does give you length. But for a fiber kid, it's really, really good. Definitely, definitely, I would recommend it if you haven't tried that and if you have time to do it. And also be careful because the mascara gel, the gel, it's not very easy to remove. I mean, if you smudge accidentally a little bit, oh, that's what I find. It lasts for a long time. It didn't irritate my eyes and I really liked it. But bear that in mind, guys, it's a little bit clumpy. And if you don't like clumpy mascaras and stuff like that, you won't like that. It does work really well. It's probably one of the best fiber lash kits that I have tried. But bear in mind that it's not obviously false lashes. Although it does a pretty, pretty good job. It does give you a lot of length. But for volume, for me, it doesn't give you as much volume as I would like. The fibers also, you have to be very careful because it can be messy, and the mascara gel is a little bit hard to remove. But it does last a long time, it doesn't irritate my eyes, and it will give you a very, very dramatic length. That's all, guys. You let me know below what you think. Do you think the Unique 3D Moodstruck Fiber Lash Kit is worth it? Have you tried it? Or have you tried another kit? Something else that I need to check out? I love, love reading your comments. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you like. And until next time, mwah! Bye.